Hello, this is Eric at Really the Right Stuff, and today I'm going to be talking about our 2-series carbon fiber tripod lineup. Our 2-series carbon fiber tripods all have a 40-pound load rating, which puts them squarely in a mid-sized DSLR camera setup, capable of handling a 300mm 2.8 or 400mm f4 in a 35mm format. The 2 Series is a fantastic travel companion when you're still looking for extreme rigidity, but you're looking to shave a little bit of weight in comparison to our 3 Series. Our 2 Series tripods also match perfectly with our BH40 ball head, yet still work great with our PG02 gimbal head and all of our panel equipment. The first model that we have in our 2 Series carbon fiber lineup is our TVC23. The TVC23 is the least expensive model in the lineup, coming in at $830. It has the exact same physical weight as the TVC24, both of which are 3.3 pounds. However, being a three-leg section tripod, the 23 has a collapse length of just under 2 feet, coming in at 23.9 inches. The TVC23 also has a fully extended height of 52 inches, making it just barely taller than the TVC24 when fully extended, the TVC24 being 49 inches fully extended. The major difference between the 23 and the 24 is, of course, again, their collapse length. The TVC23 is going to be a little bit more rigid when fully expanded because it has one fewer leg section, which makes it great as a general all-purpose tripod. However, if you're looking for something that's going to be very portable and easy to take with you with either international travel or backpacking, the TVC24 is going to be a better bet, though it will be ever so slightly more restricted in its height, coming in again at 49 inches. With a 49-inch extended height, the TVC24 can comfortably accommodate users up to 63 inches, whereas the TVC23 can accommodate users up to 66 inches. Not a drastic difference there. However, one final difference between the 24 and the 23 is that the 24 comes in at $910, making it slightly more expensive than the TVC23. The last model in our 2-series carbon fiber tripod lineup is our TVC24L. The 24L is the tallest model in the lineup, coming in at 66 inches when fully extended. That can comfortably accommodate photographers up to 6'8". However, it's still extremely portable. With a collapse length of 23 inches, it's actually almost the exact same as the TVC23. And in comparison, the TVC24 has a collapse length of 19 inches. Coming in at 3.7 pounds, the TVC24L is the heaviest weight model in the 2 Series tripod lineup. And coming in at $935, it is also the most expensive. However, it does have the greatest range of height adjustment in the lineup by almost 20 inches. Personally, the TVC24L is my favorite tripod. I've taken it backpacking across New Zealand, Australia, and most of the Western United States. It has what I believe to be the best compromise between overall height, its physical weight, and its load capacity. However, you may find that a different model in our carbon fiber lineup is the best model that fits your personal needs. So in summary, our 2 Series carbon fiber tripod lineup are the ideal tripods when you're looking for extreme stability with weight savings as a critical issue. As with all of our carbon fiber tripods, they're 100% made in the United States, hand assembled here in San Luis Obispo, California, and come with a 5-year parts and workmanship warranty. If you have any questions still, please do feel free to give us a call. This is Eric at Really Right Stuff, thanking you for watching.